What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We are back playing A Quiet Place. Tell the Grey Squirrel's Tale. Luckily, it doesn't count when you have something popped up like this, right? So this is the nice part. A Grey Squirrel's Tale isn't just there to look cute, you know? The tail is the Grey Squirrel's most important tool. It uses its tail to stay balanced, communicate with other squirrels, and most importantly, stay safe. Cool. Okay, there's a picture of it. Okay, more bees, please. Who's there? The great horned owl. We can speak now. Yes, we can. Okay, we're not going to speak too loud because this could end at any moment. But I've forgotten how to use half the controls for this damn game, which I don't think is a very good thing. That guy's got a gun. Can I take that gun, please? I want that gun. Dust. A large amount of dust in A specific area can raise the amount of asthma stress. Try to avoid it, and if you can't, try the to limit your time. And remember, you can use your inhalers to have some time of immunity. Thanks. Overcome gaps. You can use large gaps with the help of planks. Place one with X and use the L button to lay it, the left analog, to lay it down slowly. The plank must be placed in specific spots, but a single plank can be used to overcome multiple gaps. However, it's a heavy object, and going around with it will raise Alex's stress. J, the pills aren't as effective as an inhaler, but better than nothing. Use that plank to cross the gap. Is this? Bang bang. Okay. They both go to bed with the sun till I'll unlock the door, see you then. Okay, we've got a muted mic. Yeah.
All those people.
Damn.
Mark. Dad. Oh God.
Is Dad still alive? That's what I want to know. Like, I don't know if Dad is, I don't know if Dad's still alive. Does I wonder does I don't think noise makes a is a problem here now, right? Because we can freely talk. Okay. Damn, guys, that was, I'm not gonna lie, that was really stressful. For honestly, that was way too stressful. The thing is, like, you have to really keep quiet the whole time, so you can't just chat shit while you're doing this stuff. And there's a lot of the times where I just want to say something, but I can't, you know, I have to keep quiet. Otherwise, I'm screwing myself. How's my battery? My battery's still fine. Okay. Oh, jeez, like, okay, let's go on. We're gonna go on to the next part. Right, guys? Let's do this. We'll probably have to keep quiet from here on out. How?
No!
Jeez, like, that thing is absolutely disgusting. We can talk. I don't know how long, but guys, welcome. Welcome to anyone who's new onto the channel, watching at the moment. Welcome, welcome. Hi, guys. Hope you guys are enjoying the silence. That nasty glove that we got, right? Right, we can still speak for a little longer. Gee whiz. Day one? What did we do? Why, wait, we're on day 119. Why are we going back to day one? Oh, this is...
You feeling better?
Yeah. God, that was embarrassing.
Everyone gets overwhelmed sometimes.
This is pretty much back in the beginning when we were doing something, right?
Sure.
Okay, we can speak. Oh, thank goodness. We finally get a bit of a break where we can actually speak shit now. But yeah, so this is what, like, before all these creatures started attacking us and
where's Martin?
Started doing its doing things against us, right? Can we run? I want to run. It's very slow. I know he cares about me, but listen. He's dead. I can see the future. He dies because of me. Oh. I hear a chopper. Oh, there she is. I just thought she disappeared. I thought, but I remember this is not the Mortry's assistant. The Mortry assistant. No. Where's... Oh, no. Here's Johnny.
I was pregnant with Martin. I had to keep going.
I should probably listen to what this lady has to say, right? I'm talking over her. And this might be important dialogue that I've just decided that is unimportant to me. It ain't important. Hey.
Please don't tell my dad about that. My lips.
She probably will. I don't trust this lady. Oh. Nice little campfire right there. Little Barbie. Put the steak on the Barbie. We don't call it a Barbie, it's a braai. Right? Ons gaan no braai. We don't barbecue. Ons braai.
See last night's game? The clown show. It'll be a miracle if they make the playoffs. Hey, Alex, single or double?
Single. Thanks, Robert.
I live to serve.
And don't you forget it.
Never mind.
What's going on with this headset, yeah? Feels like the left ear cup. This headset's brand new, and this left...
Dad?
Yeah, it feels like it's, losing sound.
Oh, yeah, I just,
Alex, you mind grabbing the beer? Not at all.
Okay, grab the beer.
What do you say, birthday boy, you want one?
No, thanks.
Suit yourself. There's a case in the back of the van.
And it better be full when he gets here. Just because you're in college doesn't mean you're legal. How was your first year, Ken?
Okay. The beer is definitely not there, so we can't interact with that. It's at the back of the van because that's what they said, and I'm only clocking now. See, this is how slow my brain processes things. Oh, a shoddy. That would help us against those damn monsters. They're called death angels, I believe. What the hell? I mean, when did the reckoning start? Why are we
just
fighting?
By the other case, next to the speaker.
Why are we fighting angels?
Hey, Alex, can I talk to you for a second?
Sure. We can talk. I don't mind. There we go. Let's chat.
I just wanted to say...
I know.
Really?
It's okay.
Sorry.
Don't worry.
It's okay, really.
Next time, just know better. I'm disappointed. I'm not angry. I'm just disappointed.
On the plus side, you get to brag to all your friends at school.
I do?
Yeah. You can tell them that you finally took a girl's breath away.
Wow.
Clever. Clever.
I hate to say it, but I kind of missed you this year.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Martin? I can't find the bottle opener. Can you...
On it. Want to help me look?
Sure.
I have to look for a stupid bottle. I mean, it's a nice change of pace. Don't get me wrong. This is a nice change of pace. I'm going straight upstairs to... Okay. Right, you can't go upstairs. They cock block you. We're not very nice. Cool, that's a grocery list.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Yeah, no, cool.
Yeah,
I'm glad for you.
I don't suppose they could use a hammer instead?
Not unless they want bits of glass in their beer.
Ooh, crunchy beer. Delicious.
I mean, the can opener's right there, right?
Shit.
Right there.
I can't believe
you
have this.
It's my mom's.
Do you have any idea how rare this is?
I think I'd like it.
If you like my music, you'll love theirs. They're like my biggest inspiration.
Can I hear it?
Will Laura mind if we play it?
I meant your music.
Oh.
What?
Come on. It's been a long time since I've heard you sing.
You mean now?
Or I could sing you a song.
Yeah. I just wasn't planning on it.
Sure, I could sing you a song. I don't know what.
All is quiet, all is calm, though the storm isn't gone. See the sun, catch my breath, oh, I know what comes next. Just a moment, I feel warm in the eye of the storm.
Alex.
Anyway... If you liked that, you're gonna love their stuff. It's so cool that you have it on vinyl.
I mean, I did not like that one bit. Don't know about
I
you guys.
You
what is he gonna show me? He's gonna show me a fly's eye. I don't want it.
A
bit.
Upstairs.
Yeah, no, listen, guys. He's. Close your eyes. He's about. He's
down?
Gonna.
Another asthma attack?
Yeah, he's about to show us a baby bird. Right? That's what they do.
I can't find the hook ladder thing. You see it anywhere? I think it might be in my bedroom. Wait here. Okay.
Of course it's...
Oh, no. This time, I'll run off. And who knows? I might even plan some incredibly stupid...
Of course. It's in his bedroom. Hook ladder. You can carry a hook ladder and connect it to a supporting ladder to climb to higher ground.
Found it.
Great. Just hook it up right there.
Nah, your boy's nosy. I need to have a look at what's going on in the room. What's going on? A ripped page. Okay. Stuff I'm not gonna read. Oh, there's a little rocket ship. Rocket Man! Something burning at the speed of light. I don't know. Something about Rocket Man. Listen, guys. When I hunt, I am protecting what I love. Interesting. Mortal is on. Okay. Boys knows you, so that's exactly why. Can we go in here? We can't go in there. We can go in here though. What's this? It's just the laundry room. Okay. You never know what secrets are waiting for you in here, right? So that's why you want to just make sure. Attach. Okay, he's probably said after me, right? Don't know in what language, but definitely not English. What's up here?
There's so much
crap. Another rocket ship.
One man's crap is
another man's crap. Okay, I just want this rocket ship again. 20 credits. Can I go in here? I can't go in there. What's this? Another letter. Happy Easter. Cool. Can I get a gun? Can I take a gun back to the future, guys? I just want a gun back to the future.
Whoa. How long have you had these?
You like them?
They're incredible. Which one's your favorite? Jesus.
Huh? Oh, right. Just pretend they don't exist. That's what I do.
They're all your mom's?
Yep.
I know she likes to hunt, but this is...
What? I mean, she doesn't like hunting.
She doesn't?
She's crazy.
I thought she worked in, wildlife management.
Yeah, which sometimes means population control.
What population?
If,
just saying, what population? What species? Because humans are a species, you dickhead.
You hear that?
What's going on? That's the apparently death angels. Makes sense because they came from the heavens. And they're there to just death us, I guess. Fun. The lake house. Day 119, we're back here. And that is it for the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching.